Hey, put some plain chips in there, man.